bumps a wearable device around your neck, and it makes two signals, blue when you're 2 meters away from another bump wearer, and red and a loud beep when you're 1 meter away.
You only need to wear it when you're outside of your area. So, let's see a bump device.
Me and my friend. 8:20 in the morning. Just need to bring your passport with you. Okay? Health and safety is so important these days, not only offices but warehousing, and absolutely, could it be used in marathons in the future? Yes, but I think it's much wider about how it can be used to get us back to some form of normality.